sing it out for all the world to hear. Oh, 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 oh. There's life for everyone. A new day has begun. Something to shout about.
Welcome back to Quest Kids TV for week 2 of our Super Fan series. When you're a super fan, you cheer for your team. You make sure that your favorite players know that you've got their back. That's how we can treat everyone, every day. We can treat other people with kindness. Remember, kindness is showing others they are valuable by how you treat them. As we continue to cheer each other on, let's get ready to watch this week's lesson.
Let's see here. Ooh, cool cat. This one's for you, Cookie. Here we go. You can get that later.
All right, let's see here.
Hey. Team Awesome. Steve, the cameraman. Here we go. Nice.
Did you get Valentine's for the crew?
Yeah, I did. Oh. Let's see, You Rock.
Oh, I know who that is.
That's Michelle. Michelle, You Rock. Ready? All right, let's see here.
Do you have one for everybody in the?
Oh yeah, I sure do. Right. Oh, best hair. Oh. Yeah, I know who that is. Definitely Kellen.
Here you go, Kellen.
Yeah. You might like this one, Brandon.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah, good friend.
Aw, that's so
You
nice.
Are an amazing co-host. Oh. Hilarious and intelligent, always eager to learn and to support me in my career and creative endeavors.
Thank you. That is very nice of you.
And
okay.
You are very, 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 very.
I'll just get this one.
Very, very.
Hey, everybody, I'm Brandon.
And I'm John, and welcome to the So-and-So Show.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Woo! Yeah, go love.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm celebrating Valentine's Day. I'm a big fan. Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Okay, well, if you are a big fan, then you should know that is not the proper way to celebrate Valentine's Day.
Sure it is. I've got pom-poms and everything else. I know how to be a fan. It's all about love and kindness and woo!
Okay, could you stop that? No, my friend. Valentine's Day is more introspective, more thoughtful. Like this. Roses are red. Violets are violet. This day makes me soar, and so does a pilot.
That's terrible.
I'm a true fan.
Oh, whatevs. I'm way more of a fan than you'll ever be.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You got a game to prove it?
Of course I do. It's time for Fantastic Fan Tactics.
All right, here's how we play Fantastic Fan Tactics. John and I will demonstrate how to be the best fan for a bunch of different sports and events. It's up to you to decide which one of us has the most fantastic fan tactics. You up to the challenge, John?
Oh, I sure am. Let the games begin!
Tennis.
Are you kidding me? That was out! Rev, you need glasses!
Soccer.
Oh! Ole, 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 ole. Ole, ole. Ole, 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 ole. Hey! Ole, ole.
Is it over?
Bowling.
Woo! Oh, yeah! You got three strikes in a row.
You're out of there!
No.
Chess. Spelling bee.
C-T-I-V. Introspective.
You forgot the E. You know better, Devin. You know better. Come on.
Good effort, Devin.
Bible story time with Kellen.
All right, my favorite part of the show.
Yeah, go Kellen.
It's Bible story time with Kellen.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Hey, Kellen. We're huge fans.
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you. I'm a huge fan of you, too.
What's the story today, Kellen?
Well, today we're telling the story of Ruth, a beautiful picture of kindness. And to help me tell it, here's the So-and-So Show players.
Woohoo!
Ruth lived in a country called Moab. She got married to a man from Judah, but sadly he died, and so did his brother and his father. So Ruth was left all alone with her husband's mother, Naomi.
Oh, Ruth. What am I to do? My husband and both my sons have died. I must return home to my own land of Judah.
Oh, Naomi, I will go with you.
Oh, no, dear, you are not from Judah. I can't do anything for you there. No husband, no home, no money.
I will not leave you. Where you go, I will go. Your people will be my people. Your God will be my God. I will die by your side.
Well, I see you will not be convinced. So, okay. You can come with me.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Well, it's, no.
So Ruth returned to Naomi's homeland in Judah, to the city of Bethlehem. They didn't have much, so they needed to find food and a way to make a living. So Ruth went to a field of one of Naomi's relatives to collect grain left behind by the harvesters.
so glad there's barley for me and Naomi to eat.
She worked hard all day, and the owner of the land took notice. His name was Boaz.
You're the woman that came with Naomi, aren't you?
Yes, I'm Ruth.
Well, Ruth. Feel free to come and pick barley in my fields every day.
Oh.
I will make sure that you're safe and that you always have water to drink when you're thirsty.
Oh, why are you being so nice to me? You don't even know me.
I have heard how kind you have been to Naomi. May God bless you and protect you. Come, eat with me and my workers.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You coming?
Yes.
Ruth and Boaz grew very fond of one another, and soon the two of them were married.
I promise to love you, Ruth.
And I promise to love you, Boaz.
And I promise to take care of you and Naomi.
Oh, God has been good to me. I thought my life was over. But now my life is good again.
Let's dance!
Oh,
oh,
that's cool.
And not long after that, Ruth gave birth to a baby boy named Obed, who would one day be the grandfather to a shepherd boy and king named David. The end. There is a lot of kindness in that story. God was kind to Ruth and Naomi, even when things looked like they were hopeless. Ruth was kind to Naomi. Boaz was kind to Ruth. Doesn't it make you want to go out there and be kind to someone right now?
It sure does.
Yeah, but it must have been hard for Ruth to be kind when things were so rough for her. It's hard for me, even if I don't get sleep or have heartburn or something.
I know. And for some reason, it's even harder to remember to be kind to your friends and family.
Yeah, why is that?
You know, I don't know. Maybe it's because you're around your friends and family the most, so you start to take them for granted.
Plus, they get on your nerves more.
Why don't you just look at me just now?
No reason. Hey, thanks for the story, Kellen.
Con mucho gusto. Be kind to each other, fellas.
Bye, Kellen.
See ya. Do I get on your nerves?
I mean,
am I getting on your nerves now? Well, how about now? How about now? How about now? How about now?
Reveal the question!
Oh! When is it hard to be kind? How about now?
Someone gets on your
nerves. How about now? Yes. Or when you're having a bad day.
Or sometimes it's hard to be kind to the people you're closest to, your friends and your family.
But it's always possible and always worth it.
So true.
Yeah.
Talk about it together, and we will see you next week on the So-and-So Show.
Yeah, hooray for next week!
Hello!
Ole, 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 ole. Ole, ole. Bee's elbows.
Oh, like the bee's knees?
Yeah, but not as good. I don't know how to text, so I'm writing my feelings on a heart. That's not accurate, because if you didn't know how to text, you couldn't write on a heart. Wasn't Valentine's Day yesterday? Oh, this heart's broken.
Oh, it's
a broken
heart.
And it says, totes, because part of the word's missing. Rockstar! That's real. Love you, spelled with a U.
Oh, not with an L?
Yeah, Y-O-U. That's ridiculous.
Oh.
Wow, what a great lesson. And remember, and a reminder from Ruth, remember this week, be kind to your family and friends. When you show kindness to others, you can show them just how valuable they really are. Do you think your brother or sister knows how valuable they are to you? Try saying it, or better yet, try showing it. It's like we like to say around here, I should treat others the way I want to be treated. Do what you'd want someone else to do for you. Listen, pay attention, show some interest in the things they like to do. encourage them with some kind words or maybe even a note to say that you've always got their back. Don't miss the chance to show kindness to the people God has put right in front of you this week. Have a great week, everybody.